crap out of me.
There's one soaking in the water over there. See it? Okay. Hello. Dead. Surprise, bitch. Running now, boy. You're running now. My roar might scare away these guys, but it'll attract something same size as me, I guess. It's not bigger, but there's a hell of a lot of damage. Thinking about the T-Rex and also the Spinosaurus. The Giganotosaurus is basically it's like the underdog, basically. too. What is in this right here? Might have been here. Then migrated. Probably north. That is not a train, guys. It is a dinosaur. I can assure you that. Let's see if we can get it close enough. Because the acro is... Okay. The acro is one of the fastest dinos in the game. Ooh, that's a Rex. Okay, we got some action up here, guys. Shot two kills. Lucky some bitch. Too. Christ, that light, dude. Someone killed something here, though. Get rid of the flies. Welcome to the forum, just clap his ass. We'll see if we can catch it. What the hell is that? Sitting on it is a Utah. Okay, let's not scare the Utah so it alerts. Is it a Utah? It's an aloe. It's baby giga. Jesus, that's how wrong you can be. You're a hard time to be. What the hell is that other thing? Oh, it's a turkey. Actually think he's doing
okay. I have to cut myself off there. It's been lasting 16 minutes now, so it's time to end the video. Adds so much footage of playing with the giga, because I haven't been playing the Isle for a long time. I've been playing war zones and scum and stuff, so I put the Isle on the shelf for a little bit, but I took it down now and had a great time with the giga. But I'm glad you guys made it so far into the video. And this is the end. So I hope you guys enjoyed, and see you in the next one.